For years, Christine Garris depended on pain pills and big supportive boots to minimize debilitating ankle pain.
They never saw anybody wear the mat like I did, but I used it all the time.
Not the best solution, but it sure beat the surgical options doctors gave her.
We can still only either fuse it or take it off below the knee and fit you for a prosthesis, and I just wasn't ready to give up.
Good thing, because the new in-bone total ankle implant was just around the corner.
One of the most exciting things about the implant is the fact that we have something called a modular stem.
Dr. Stephen Brigido says the stem is unique because it allows him to customize the implant to fit the patient.
One of the things that was so restrictive about the prior ankle replacements is that if the patient didn't have the specific criteria to fit that implant, you couldn't do it.
With the in-bone, more people benefit. In the procedure, surgeons secure the ankle in a patented foot holder that has guide rods for exact alignment. They drill a canal up into the tibia through the heel. Then they select the appropriate number of modular pieces and build the stem inside.
If they have a lot of curvature, if they haven't had an injury in the past, we can actually build this and make it as long as we need to make sure that that ankle replacement is stable inside the tibial canal.
He says the in-bone design not only provides stability, it helps restore the ankle's natural movement.
No pain with any of that?
None.
We typically just think the ankle traditionally goes up and down, but it does do a lot more. It does have the ability to swivel and pivot.
I just thought after all these years, all the stuff going on with medicine, somebody had to come up with something to help me.
And they did. Now Christine's ankle bones no longer grind against each other. With the in-bone implanted, she can stand on her own 2 feet, pain-free.
Every day I just get up and think, ah, my foot, it's here, it's good, and I don't feel it.
Instead, it feels like she's walking on a cloud. This is Venturi reporting.